sing it. Holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, worthy to receive glory, worthy to receive honor.
Mighty are you.
I'm sorry, we got some stuff going on, but we're pressing in. Hallelujah. If it don't bother you, well, if it does bother you, just forget about it and concentrate on God. Send up a prayer, because we're pedaling as fast as we can, and allow the Holy Spirit to minister life to us. Amen?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He is the glory and the lifter of our head. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord.
Bright and morning sun, glorious you are, high lifted up, you are exalted. Pure and holy one, upon you there is none, high lifted up, you are exalted.
Praise the Lord. Let's just go ahead and give the Lord a shout of praise. He is the King of glory. He is the Lord of glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise you, Father. Praise you, Father. Praise you, Father.
Oh, we worship you tonight. We worship you. We just step into your presence. Hallelujah. We're just going to create an atmosphere tonight. Hallelujah. Lord, we praise you. We praise you. We praise you. We praise you. Thank you. Thank you because you love us. And we just want to love you back tonight. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. Wiped away the stains. Broke away the chains. Yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. Wiped away the stains. Thank you, Lord. You broke away the chains. Yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. Wiped away the stains. Broke away the chains. Yes, you have. Come on, give him praise.
We bless your name.
Has he turned your life around? There's nobody like Jesus. Nobody like Jesus. He wiped away the stains, broke all the chains. Yes, you have. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you that I love you more than anything. More than anything. I worship at the door. Just want to tell you that I love you, that I love you more than anything. I love you more than anything, more than the breath I breathe, more than the song I sing. I love you, Jesus. Oh, yes. I love you, Jesus. Yes, I do. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want I love you more than anything. More and more and more, I love you more than anything. More than anything this world has to offer, more than anything. Nothing like you, Lord. Nothing like you, Lord. Nobody like you, Lord. No one else died for me. No one else can heal me. No one else can be my friend like you. There's just nobody. There's just nobody. That's why I love you, Lord. That's why I love you, Lord. That's why I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you more than anything. Feel his presence. Thank you, Lord. Just breathe it in. You can't fake this. His presence is real. Brings joy that the world can't offer you. The joy out there is so temporary. But Jesus, you last. The joy that you give us, it lasts. The peace that you give us, it lasts. We find everything we need, everything we need, everything we need. Your presence is here.
Changing, see his glory
Something's moving. Something's changing. His glory feels like heaven on earth. All right now. God's ready to do something here tonight. And I'm not sure exactly what it is, but I'm in on it. How about you just wave your hand? If you're here for whatever God's got for you tonight. Something's moving. Something's changing. See His glory. Feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving. Something's changing. See His glory. Feels like heaven on earth. And wonders, sound of many waters, heaven on earth, lightning and thunder, miracles and wonders, sound of many waters, heaven on earth, there is lightning and thunder, miracles and wonders, sound of many waters, heaven on earth. You know what? There is a sound in His presence. Have you ever heard the sound of His presence? It's just like heaven, heaven on earth. Something's moving, something's changing. See His glory, feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving, something's changing. See His glory, feels like heaven on earth. For the sound. Heaven, heaven on earth. Oh, 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 heaven, heaven on earth. Oh, 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 heaven, heaven on earth. There is a sound from heaven, a sound from heaven, a sound from heaven, yes. There's a lot of sounds out there, but there's a sound from heaven in here, yeah. Yes, yeah, yeah, yes. It's just like by heaven. Lord, let us hear that tonight. Let us move into that. There is a place we need to go tonight so you can do what we have come here together for tonight. Sometimes we don't know. We just know we're coming here to meet you. We just know we're entering into your presence, and we praise you and we worship you. Yes, we do, Lord. I ask you for miracles tonight. I ask you for miracles tonight. There is a river. There is a river. There is a river. The streams whereof make glad the city of God. Yes. Come on, choir, just heaven. Feels like heaven. Where he leads me, I will follow. Where he leads me, I will follow. Where he leads me, in our walk with the Lord. We love the part before now. But when it comes down to it, sometimes he may tell us something to do in our lives and we're like, oh, really? You're not really asking me to do that. And sometimes it's hard to just say, yes, Lord. And I'm willing, Lord. I may not understand it, but if you say it, I'm there. If you say, go here, I go there. If you say, go here. If you say, go right, I go right. If you say left, I go left. Because I know with you, it's going to be like heaven. No matter what I have to face. And no matter what my natural mind just is thinking about the situation. But he wants us just to say, I surrender. Maybe there's somebody here tonight. This song is for you. Sometimes we have to be brought back to all the noise and all the voices out there and everybody trying to get you to do this, do that, tell you what to do. And some will even say, this is the word of the Lord. Sometimes you have to just take a step back and say, Lord, if it's you, I'm with you. I'll follow you. Where you lead me, I will follow. No questions about it. No hesitation. Because, Lord, I want to be with you every step of the way. And I will follow you. The song says, there isn't an ocean too deep, a mountain so high it can keep me away from my God. Now, I don't even know where that just came from, but you know, some things that the world has had out there, we can turn everything around. And you know what? It was God ordained anyway. It was God anointed anyway. Everything you hear out there is from God. The world has just perverted it. Because there's only one true love. It's from the only true God. Because there's love out there. You can find it in all the wrong places. Are you looking for love in all the wrong places? How about in just a face, you know? You connect with somebody in too many faces, you know. But there is a love that's enduring. There's a love you can't deny. And if you'll just say yes to the Lord, I'll follow you. You love me so much that you laid down your life for me. And I don't even know what that would be about, to lay down your life for somebody, for the world. He did it, if it was just for one person, he did it for one. I will follow you wherever you may lead. There is an ocean too deep, a mountain so high it can keep me away. Because I just want to be in your presence, Lord. Away from my God, I will follow you. Where he leads me, I will follow. Where he leads me, I will follow. Where he leads me, I and I lift my voice. All right now, lift it up to worship. For your presence, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. There's nothing like your presence. Feel the Lord smiling. I don't know that I've ever felt this exactly like this. He's seen our praise and our worship. But more than that, he sees our heart. It's not just our lips. It's not just words that we've offered tonight.
High and near.
we're just going to say holy. Raise your hands. Sing the song of the Lord.
Awesome.
This is a song of the redeemed. You can sing that He's
awesome.
You are
awesome.
We bow before your throne tonight and say,
awesome.
You are awesome.
Mighty
is the Lord our God. You are
for comprehension, like nothing ever seen or heard. Who can fathom your infinite wisdom? Who can know your marvelous love? You are beautiful beyond description, too marvelous for words. I stand in awe of you. I stand in awe of you. Holy God, to whom all praise is due, I stand in awe of you. stand in awe of you.
For you are great.
Yes.
You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you.
No one else like you, for you are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no
the presence of Jehovah, God Almighty. Prince of Peace.
Prince of Peace.
Troubles vanish.
Troubles vanish. Hearts are mended in the
in. Troubles vanish.
Troubles vanish.
That thing you've been carrying this week, don't take it home with you. Let him mend your heart tonight. Yes. For it's in the presence.
In the presence.
Oh, it's in the presence of
Hallelujah.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face.
And
praise his name.
Praise his name.
Heaven reigns. Feeling this exactly right now. Seems like this just has turned out to be another worship service. But I just feel like maybe let's just get out of our seats and let's just come down and kneel. If it's just for 5 minutes, let's just come and just see his glory. See his glory. We don't have to invite him anymore. He has been here. He is in the room. He's right here. Oh, Father, we are in awe of you today. We worship you. We worship you.
We worship you.
Father, we just feel like bowing before you tonight. Oh, Lord. Thank you for the awesome, awesome holy hush in this place tonight. We find answers. It's on our knees we are in total and complete in tune. The world around us does become so dim. In the light of his glory. Our total attention tonight. We're in communion with you now. When we pray, things will happen. When we pray, things will happen. things will change. As we bow down on our knees, there is healing grace and peace when we pray. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory says, oh. Amen. 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 We have been in the presence. Anybody going to preach tonight?
Salabaku. Masanto rapachia sholomasia sokoto rapasi. Esana maso malashi. Baramosi ki alasu, masamasu, ayalasonto ramasi, hulaka yasonto ropasi, shataku adalamasu, barasi sokoto ramasi, ashoku. My children, I have read your hearts this night, and I say for you honoring me, if you have truly, truly crowned me Lord of your life, then this I say, and I say to you, this very night, you mark it. I will cover you. I will put a shield around you, your family, your house. And I say, there shall be no destruction shall enter in. For you see, I will do as I did with my children in Egypt. As the blood was put around the doorpost for their protection, and none of them was harmed. That was the blood I give you my word, for there'll be no more blood shed. But my word is more powerful. My word can't be broken. So you see, this night was your night. Yes, you started out honoring me. And as you did, my love filled this house. And it's here, it's here. That love will get you whatever you need. whatever you need.
As my bride, you have shown me intimate love tonight. I have returned it to you. It is sweet. Keep this intimate love flowing through you.
Of God, how rich, how pure, how measureless and strong, it shall forever. From sky to sky.
Brother Earl returned to, I would love to tell you what I think of Jesus as we move the transition.
I would love to tell you what I think of Jesus, for I have found in him a friend so kind and true. I would tell you how he changed my life completely, for he did something that no other friend could do. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. No one else could take the sin and the darkness from me.
Praise is describing what God has done.
Every day he comes to me with new assurance.
In the presence of praise,
more and more
he
I understand.
Receive from God right now. Receive from him what you need from him in the presence
but
of
I
praise.
Never know just why he came to save me. Till someday I'll see his blessed face above. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. No one else could take the sin and darkness
our Father inhabits the praises of his people. In the midst of praise, you can just open your spirits and say, Daddy, I receive of you, and tell him what it is you receive. Because in his presence, there's fullness of joy. And the fullness of joy comes from receiving from the Father that which your heart desires.
veil, the power of Jesus' name. Let angels prostrate fall. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown.
They said it was good to be in the house of the Lord. God's presence is special. Learn to receive when His presence is manifest. That's the moment you lay before Him the things that you're receiving of Him. And let Him do to you, for you, in you, and through you, all that He desires for you. His desire to do in your life is bigger than your desire to receive. Tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock, Brother Tommy Williams will begin. And he told me, he said, God's given me a revelation I want to share. And tomorrow morning, tomorrow night, he'll come back and finish the revelation that God has given him, hopefully. If he gets it all out, if he doesn't, well, we'll just take extra time. I'm glad you're here tonight. I'm glad you're in God's presence. The Bible says, let each one give as he purposes in his heart. If God has placed in your heart something to honor His presence and to bless Him, the buckets are available. Make your checks payable to House of the Lord and just minister to the Lord in the offering that you desire to bring to say, thank you, sir. Worship you, sir. I receive of you, sir. Whatever God puts in your heart, put it in the offering buckets tonight and be blessed. If you need an offering envelope, the ushers will put one in your hand. If not, don't worry about it. God is faithful. His goodness is everlasting. I say unto you this, the blessings of the Lord are upon you. His glorious abundance is overtaking you. Daily He loads you with blessings and anoints you so that everything you set your hand to prospers. You will come short in no good thing, but in everything you will abound and prosper. For the God of all salvation directs the course of your life, guides the path of your understanding, ushers you into the presence of His opportunity, and shines upon you His great and glorious faithfulness. You are the blessed of the Lord, and whom the Lord has blessed, none can curse. God's hand be upon you. If you have been called into God's ministry, we invite you to stay for a time of refreshments. There's food and fellowship in the room across the hall for ministers and their family. Break bread together in fellowship. The rest of you, see you in the morning at 10 o'clock and tomorrow night at 7. God is good. You want the revelation that He's bringing to you.
Come, Lord Jesus, He come moving up slowly. He got
Everybody say shoot. Here's my deduction. He's a final attraction. He's got all we wanted. He's our satisfaction. He's got power like we've never seen. He says, come into my arms so I can heal your disease. Come together right now.
Come together.
Together.
Me.